All right, let's see here.
This feed is going to be completely different.
Yeah, it really is. Down low, and it's got a high hood.
Yeah, okay.
It's a comfortable seat, though.
Is that the way we grab the wheel? I feel like, all right, okay. I'm going to just lock the exposure. No. Lock up here. Lock. Fuck. See? It sucks. It just... Yeah, okay, well, no. It's weird how it... Alright, we'll leave it there. Alright. Rolling on that. Is your mic still rolling? It should be, right?
I think it is rolling.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It should be okay. This car's gonna be quiet.
Yeah, yeah.
What's up?
Window up.
Oh yeah.
Cranks, eh?
Crank them up, bro.
Alright, I love it.
Alright, all I'll try to find a good spot.
Yeah. Oh. Whoa! I installed it. Alright, she needs some revs apparently. Now why is it blinking this red light at me? I'm gonna wait. Alright. Maybe that's the don't stall me like an idiot red light? That's for sure. Man, this is the Wayback Machine. I love it. It's got these classic odometer gauges in here, over here. It's 1987 in here, everybody, with the wideband. What more do you need? It's got these super comfy, I think Pete said these are Recaro seats. I have the e-brake on. That doesn't help. That would explain why it stalled, probably. All right, Pete's waving me out, so here we go.